Council's clerk.
What do you think about the t-shirt from Title? Muy bien?
Bueno.
Came out pretty good, huh?
Good.
Yeah. He's begun 140, 147. We moved back down there for the time.
Okay, that's a question.
Jessie, this way.
Jessie, over here.
Yes, Lou, you switched your videos, man.
Why?
Now it's not the music, because you just watched another great ESN video.
I'll bring back the music.
No, that was cool.
Hey, congratulations on a big sponsorship with Title on the front page. Tell me about that.
Thank you, man. I'm very happy, man. You know, they're supporting me 100%. I'm very thankful for the support. And now we're going to win together. You know, Title, Erik Morales, Jesse Vargas, one for victory.
Jesse Vargas on the front page of TitleBoxing.com.
That's right. Nice, man.
Aquí estamos siguiendo el entrenamiento de Jesse Vargas, ya lo sabe, este sábado a las 10:35 de la noche a través de Box Azteca 7, la casa del boxeo. Este hombre quiere ser campeón del mundo y estará enfrentando a Timothy Bradley, cita imperdible en la casa del boxeo. Venga, mi Jesse.
Soul.
Soul. Soul to the man with the
suit. Title's about helping, man. They're helping out a lot of the gyms out in Vegas.
Este sábado 10:35 de la noche a través de Box Azteca 7, la casa del boxeo. Jesse Vargas, mi tocayo, quiere ser campeón del mundo. Estará buscando ahora el título en la división de peso welter. El rival, la tormenta del desierto, Timothy Bradley, 10:35. Ahí nos vemos.
Well, it feels great, man, to have two legends teaching me. Now Erik Morales teaching me how to do it the correct way, the best way at it, the perfection.
You got a good boy.
Erik's taking me to that level.
Gracias.
Are you now more determined than ever that it's a fit for the WBO welterweight title?
Definitely. What a dream, though. It ripped yesterday, man. We tried putting it back together, but once they break, it's like a relationship. Once they break, we started putting it back together.
So Foy did relinquish his WBO belt. Because he said Saturday that he didn't relinquish it. He has to
I'm fine.
I think you'd be an easier sub being that you're Hispanic for September.
I have Erik Morales behind me.
On top of that.
South rank.
And top rank.
That's right. I don't know. We're focused 100% on Saturday night. Looking good after that. I'll speak to you personally about any other possibilities.
Ya está como anda. Ya está. Si lo pesa, lo rico está.
Everything could be trained by Morales, beat the younger and the undercard at one point together. The undercard of Mayweather Ortiz.
Nah, man. Never would have I known, man. You would have been my friends. I'm mad.
Hola.
Adam, yeah. See. Come on.
This way, please.
This way.
Thank you.
Tenemos que sentar a la izquierda o a la derecha.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.